But God of War 3 is pretty good. I played God of War 3, I liked it a lot, so you could. You don't have to.
Wow. It's hot here. But is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
Well, this is supposed to be the greatest fire of all, isn't it? Muspelheim. The ancient realm of flame.
Did your mother speak of it?
Not a whole lot. I mean, there's not many stories that take place in fire. Except among the fire giants, I guess. But I don't think they talk to others much. And no one's seen one in forever.
PS5 getting released. What? Ooh, what's down here? Boy. 1 minute left in the raffle, guys. Last chance to enter to win Pixel Junk Eden. Oh, bye, Hunter. Have a good day in your classes. Thanks for hanging out. Hope your classes go well today. Class. The classes. This is creepy. This is like Mordor right here. It's very spoopy. Spooped. Did I just go in a circle? Yep. I did. Thought I heard the dog. I think I hear the dog. Did you program the bot to be so rude? Yeah, I don't know. I think it just came like that. I don't think we did that. We don't have any goals being here. What's up, dude?
You must like the heat, Brock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Brock. Go up yonder and wake some up. You'll see. Getting around moose pools a cinch. Long as you don't end up...
Bot savage level off the charts? I'm sorry. I don't know why it's like that. Oh, wow. There's a lot of stuff. Don't know. Axe upgrade. So if we upgrade this, what happens? Yeah, it's not worth it, I don't think.
Whatever.
Whatever. Lore!
Look here.
Wow, another. Chef one rig.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Rigged.
Makes a
Chef, stop sword. Hacking the giveaways.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
Well, we found 6 of 11. Dang. We didn't miss any. Guess we're going exploring.
Listen. I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there.
Ooh, hello. Hello, loot. Yes! Where are the muscles? They're here! What are you talking about? How do you don't see them? Come on. What do we do now? Oh. I don't know how I did that. Wow, I feel like the beard's going up my nose.
It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train.
I'm scared.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
My booger, booger. Aye. Booger, booger. What's wrong, button? Why am I not doing this right? Oh, okay, that works. I mean, do that. Booker, Booker. Wait. Boy. The morning. The morning. Hi. Hi, boy. Booker probably thinks I'm like the strangest person. Like, why do I have this on my face? Oh, boy. Wanna come up here? Oh my goodness, what a baby. What's up, gamer? Hardcore? Yeah. Sit down. I got the baby Booker. I got the baby Booker. Look at him being a baby. Look at the baby. Yeah, he recognizes, of course. Serenity, it's a boy, but yeah, he's pretty cute. He's a pretty cute doggy. Yeah, full screen. It's the booger booger. Likes the beard. Like the beard booker? The pupper snuggle. doggo. No, Brayden, it's not time. Ugh. Ugh. If only he was that good when he was out on walks, I know. Cute because he knows he's on camera. Alright. Get our prize. The loot! Hey, Mew. The cosplay. You like it? This is my boy. Kratos and boy right here. Kratos and boy. I'm trying, Thrawn. I'm trying my best to get through it. My face hurts. Wearing a beard is hard work. So is this the only thing that's in this realm? I don't wanna do more trials. I don't like doing those kind of things. So I think I'm just gonna leave it. Go back. And across the boiling lava. Yep, wrong way. My beard gets itchy too. Yeah, it's like a lot of hard work to wear a beard every day. Probably gets all like sweaty and stuff. Itchy. Electric, he's a Boston Terrier. He is pretty cute. He's pretty cute. We got more pictures on Instagram if you want to see. I haven't taken one in a while, but... Oh no, we did one for National Pet Day, actually, so that wasn't that long ago. Arena 01. Serenity Star is new. Dude, what's up, Serenity? What's up, Robeast? Hope you guys are doing well today. Thanks for saying my name right? Dude, no problem. I got you, man. Alright, time to go back to the main story. We did some side quests. It's time to return. We need to find the Witch of the Woods. Love the Kratos cosplay? Thank you. Glad you like it. Really, really happy that you like it. Look at these ears. I usually get Rob East, really? I thought it was 2013. My head itches? I'm scared. I'm just gonna tickle it. Tickle, tickle! How do I get out of there? Oh, Booker? No. People usually call me Bob. Why? Hope's getting wound up. Hey, Goofy and Goober! Oh man! You missed out. Robies, I just used, face paint crayons. Got them on Amazon. There's like a little pack that's like 6 colors. Alright, let's continue our journey.
That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Oh, we can do the rifts. Oh, wait, was it the ship that has the rifts? Let's do the rifts before I forget.
Is that another story?
One more. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right.
The same story? Hey Omni, your beard makes me jealous. Dude, a lot of people are jealous of the beard. What can I say? Know how to grow a good beard. Oh, this is level 6? Okay, we can't fight this yet. Still not ready. I thought it was gonna be a 4. Alright, we are gonna go and leave. That didn't really work out. Hey, Cognex. Zier Dan with the sub. What's up, Zier Dan? Thank you for the sub. You're now officially a full-fledged Lenny. Welcome to the bin. Thank you so much for the support. Really appreciate it. Hey, Cappy. Is there a death count? I don't think we've been keeping track. Oh, wait. We've been here. Then where we need to be. Oh my god, the head's just like chilling next to the boy. That's hilarious. Wait, where are we supposed to go? Oh, back here? There we go. Never died, I've yet to die. Sure. Now maybe there's some stuff now that we've unlocked that we can do. Tim, I know it's weird. No, Brady, we cannot. But beard care, I use special beard oil that's just for gods only. So I'm sorry, I can't give you any. Yeah, see, we can unlock this now.
Huh?
The water dropped.
When the serpent rose. Right. I knew that.
But yeah, this was like all covered first. Hey, Mark.
I know she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No. But you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
It's called G Beard Oil for gods and really good dogs. See, now we've got new stuff.
Be ready! Oh,
dang, dude. That is nuts. Here, what's up, avocado? I like avocado. Seems to like you. All right, so we're in here. Oh, we won't die. Booker, come on, dude.
I bet this will lead out.
About that glowy thing next to us? Right, that was a little dramatic. That might have been a little over the top. There's boards up here. Wait, is this where I'm supposed to go? Wait, I don't want to go there yet. I don't want to leave this place yet. I got stuff to do. Oh, nice. There's the thing with the seal.
I'm getting better at this.
There's a chest there.
Huh, very smart.
Nice. Is it sealed up? Huh. Huh. Hey, Wafia. Thanks, man. Alright, let's go this way first. Aha! All come together. Nice, dude, yes! Locking all the stuff now. Got one more seal. I don't know what that's about. That. Okay, open that up. stairs. Are there lamps? I don't know, man. Hard to tell. There's, oh, we found 4 of 7. Oh, nice. I thought there was 47 chambers. I was like, what am I
Look
doing?
Here.
Another map.
You're making my that foot itch, Booker. Ow. Alright guys, we're giving away a copy of Deus Ex Mankind. This is a pretty good giveaway, guys. Good luck, good luck if you want to win Deus Ex Mankind, guys.
This is locked up good.
Are you comfortable on my lap? As long as you're comfortable, Booker, that's all. Kill this! Hey, where's this last seal? Oh, there it is! Oh my goodness. My booger. My booger booger. What are you doing? Because very unamused. Alright, go be free. Free dog! Alright, so let's go open this chest because we just unlocked it. Now, I think we've picked up most things that are in here. Time to go back up. Alright guys. Time to go up the ladder. We find the witch. What's up, Hyper Chris? How you doing? Oh god. Oh lord. Dude, I hate that thing. If you're Kratos, then who is Atreus? Booker. Booker is my son. Can we use the red thing on this? That doesn't count, right? It's different. I'm pretty sure it's different. Is there a chain?
Okay, well, that's way too far to jump.
Huh. Where'd he go?
Bring that block closer and I'll jump to it. Probably.
This?